I never imagined my life would ever turn out this way. I mean, sure, I had my hopes, but I never thought that I'd be performing in front of thousands of people or surrounded by a never-ending spree of unbelievably supportive fans. I never thought that I would live a life like this, but then one day I woke up and everything had changed.
And I just ran out of band-aids. I don't even know where to start. Cause you can bandage the damage. You never really can fix a heart.
Last year, everything stopped, and for the next 3 months, I woke up in a treatment center every day, away from my family and friends. I spent a lot of time and holidays thinking there. I thought about the sadness that I felt, the pain that I was in, and the addictions that I was struggling from. When I got out, I recorded some songs about how bad things got, and eventually, you know, something positive came out of it. Then I began to work on other songs too, and they were about the most important lesson that I had learned in, during that 3 months, that life is what you make of it. My life began to change again, and I became happier, healthier, and stronger.
Cause you can bandage the damage. You never really can fix a heart.
I may have never expected the life that I have, or even the fans, which, God, I love my fans. They're amazing. They're not even my fans. They're my family and my friends. Even if I didn't expect it, I love the life that I have, and that's what this record is about. It's about making people feel positive. It's about enjoying life and what it's like to be me, Demi Lovato.
Baby, I just ran. Never really can fix a heart. Oh, 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 yeah.
Most people watching this know all of what happened already, but what they don't know is what's about to happen next.
You never really can fix my heart.